had a weight issue probably since I was 5. And through my lifetime, it was losing weight, gaining, losing, gaining, and never being able to maintain a weight. I was going to a gym, and so they measured and weighed and everything, and I was like 255. And I didn't want to know that. Finally, it was like I was on so many medications, and my general practitioner said, you know, you might want to think about doing something about this. And I had no idea what she was referring to. And I just thought another diet. And she suggested looking into this, into bariatric surgery. And when I came out, the thing I remember is they gave me 2 ounces of cream of wheat. And I went, what? This is all I get to eat? And I had a teaspoon and a half, and I was full. I went, oh, this, no, this can't be true. I'm always hungry. And that's the biggest thing, was that there was no hunger involved in this at all. No hunger. I have so much more energy now than I ever had. I'm off medications. I mean, diabetes is gone. I had to do a stress test for my heart, and after having a heart attack and having 2 stents put in, they called me immediately after, and I thought, oh, this can't be good. They're calling me. They said, no, you have a normal heart. So it's like my health has come back, and I just am very thankful.